I would like to begin the serenade of Humble Rejoice, freedom throughout the world. Some people think the little boy is insane for doing all these things. And he must reassure the world that he is a completely sane and healthy individual without the propensity to unload buckets of large festering vegetables deeply soiled within the earth.
Ooh.
they might go, ooh!
Anything that involves
screaming?
Yeah.
And if I
that's fine.
Okay, so I can
yes. You're good.
I'm not sure it has the same effect as a good scream.
I'm sorry. You're allowed to scream.
No, I do not even scream.
Thank you.
just saying.
You are good. You just say, oh!
I just had a brilliant marketing idea. We designed these miniature umbrellas, like, so they're like this big, just like wide enough to cover your crotch area if you need to check if your body's undone or if you need to like adjust your balls when you walk down the street.
You can call them crotch umbrellas.
And we make it, we sell them very expensive for the elite upper class. Who have this issue all the time.
Yes.
And because like how trends work is the rich people have it first and then the less money people have it afterwards because they want to be rich. So we sell it to the rich people and the rich people are like, oh, I have those crotch umbrellas. And the poor
I stopped listening to you a while ago, by the way. Sorry.
I love
you too. Not your fault, you are so crazy.
Thank you.
You are very sexy.
No, I'm on the verge of death.
No, do not die. Are you okay?
Yes.
Maybe you should have a little nap because then you'll like be able to enjoy spending time with people.